Good afternoon, evening everyone. I hope that this video finds you safe and well. Today is a very, very special song. It's a request from Ruth Simpson and it's a dedication to her lovely father Fred, who I met last year. It would have been his birthday today, but unfortunately he passed away in January, so this song is a special dedication for him. Ruth told me that Fred really, really loved Vera Lynn. So, since we've already done We'll Meet Again, I'm sure you can all guess what song is coming. I'd just like to say again, thank you very much for all the love and support that you've been giving me through this very difficult time. And I hope that these videos are bringing you some happiness. Maybe quite a bit of happiness, I don't know. But I hope that they're helping even just a little bit, because singing makes me happy and hopefully that reflects in what I'm doing. So, without any further ado, I think we'll just get going. So this is The White Cliffs of Dover by Vera Lynn. The shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be the shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow, just you wait and see. So there we go, that was Vera Lynn's White Cliffs of Dover, a dedication for Fred Simpson, whose birthday it would have been today. I hope this has managed to make you smile just a bit today. It's lovely and sunny here. I think we're going to have a really lovely sunny week, which is quite nice. It always lifts my spirits when it's sunny, so please enjoy it responsibly. Stay inside and make sure you carry on practicing social distancing, because the sooner we all adhere to the rules, the sooner this will all be over and we can go and enjoy our lives again. So yes, please feel free to like, share and comment and be kind. Share this far and wide, because the more people who see it, the more people may be made happy. So I think that's all I have to say. Thank you again for all your love and support, and I'll see you on Thursday. If you've got any more requests or dedications, just pop them below and I'll work through and see what I can do. So, yes, thank you very much, and we'll see each other again on Thursday. So, thank you. Goodbye.